And so, I end this fantastic voyage in the organism's Grand Canyon. It is hard for any mere mortal to comprehend the infinite amount of empty space. Wow!